I want to show you one of my handmade wildlife series journal. This is called Buffalo in Yellowstone. This is an original watercolor pencil miniature. It's about a 3.5 by 3.5 painting that's glued onto this faux leather handmade paper. It's accented with Montana agate beads and copper beads with real leather binding. There also is leather binding around the sides. If you open it up, you see it's also lined with a green silk paper. It also has 18 pages of a gold parchment, blank pages, as this is a journal. And as you can see, I designed the journal so that it is palm size. It fits in your palm. I had a lot of fun making these journals, and I think they're pretty special. Hope you do too.